Hello friends, my name is Jaskaran and today we will learn how to install WordPress at hostgator.in. First of all, log into cPanel of HostGator India and go to Software and Services section. You will find this icon, Softaculous. Click on the Softaculous icon. Now you will see this page, and when you hover on WordPress block, you will see install button. Click on install button. Now you will see fill these information, take care of small things, choose correct domain, and most importantly, in directory option, you will see option like WP option. Be careful if you choose WP, then your URL will be http://sitename.com/WP. If you don't want WP in your site URL, then leave it blank in site name, fill your site name or whatever you want to appear. You can add site description also. Choose admin username and password and admin email. I'll write down mine. Okay. I'm writing site description. Okay. You can add site description also and admin username, password, admin email. Now click install button. Now WordPress is start downloading and that's it. You can log into your site or admin panel by clicking on these links. Now you're ready for your first post. Just click it. Okay, so now you are ready for your first post. Just type username and password. All the best. Login. So now you can see the dashboard. That's it. Subscribe the channel for the more information about HostGator India.